Look, it's rolling.
It's February, it's Valentine's Day. We are at Manzomthobo Secondary School in Fuleni. We have visitors today from the US, a company called, an NGO called Women Empowering Nations. We're excited to have them here. Welcome, welcome. They just came today and donated a whole lot of packages to our girls, the Hands of Love girls. We're so appreciative of their time and their energy, John and Felicia, for taking the time to actually come through and pour onto our girls and show support and inspire them. And this wonderful teacher here at the school, we just want to say thank you for the work that you do with the girls. And to my colleague here for Hands of Love, we really appreciate for going out of your way. And to the husbands that are supporting these ladies, we say thank you. To Country, this company that's what's a beauty company,
right,
that donated these packages, we also want to say thank you. We had such a lovely time and the girls are so excited, they can't wait to open and have fun with them. Kalisha, what are your thoughts on today's event?
I'm so grateful for today. It's a wonderful opportunity to be here. We have such a shared mission for girls and empowering girls. It's beautiful to see what's happening at this school and the leadership at the school that's bringing opportunities for young women. And so really looking forward to today, and thank you to Hands of Love for supporting us and for the partnership.
It's a pleasure, Dawn. Just so excited to be here today, and it was wonderful meeting all the young ladies. And again, we want to thank you too for their donation to the donation today. And it was
especially